Tonight, 46 Saint Anselm College students are back in New Hampshire after walking 130 miles. The students crossed the New Hampshire border this afternoon in Rochester. The walk started on Saturday in central Maine. The trek, known as the Road for Hope, raises money for 9 New England charities. More than $24,000 has been raised to date, so congratulations to all of them. That's a long walk.
Very impressive, huh?
Good to see him on the left side of the road.
Yeah. That's probably doing what they got to do, right?
That's right.